things I didn't tell you in my last presentation. First, I'm going to tell you why I put a white king and white queen in my presentation. So the reason why I put this king and the queen of England is because white people want to take over and destroy stuff. And in this case, they want to take, in this story, they want to take over a village. So I thought, like, black ones might not do that, but white ones would, so I put a white king and queen in there. Second, I would like to tell you the theme, character, setting, plot of the story. So the characters are the little girl, king and queen, the village people, The setting is evening and night because in the evening the king goes to a village and he leaves at night. The plot is he's trying to take over this village so that they can make the people their servants. The theme is that you shouldn't be, greedy in a way and let people have what is theirs and not the servant if you shouldn't be the one who has it or you like it belongs to someone else who doesn't want you to have it. And that's it. Thanks for watching.